On Silver today, Silver is still climbing slowly here for us, which tells us that the correction is incoming in Silver before it will soon just climb up a bit here and then drop for us. So if we zoom to 4-hour time frame on Silver, we want to watch this corrective climb we have been making for a while. They have retested this top, which means that both of these were flat. Right now, we'll allow them to continue this climb a bit and then break down for us with sales. More corrections are still, we still continue here on Silver. So if we zoom to the 1-hour time frame, we want to allow this drop down here, retest this top, make this A, B, C, then break down for us with a set.